Even in defeat, Giannis Antetokounmpo is doing things rarely seen on a basketball court during playoff time. In Game 2, in Boston, Antetokounmpo shot 76.5% from the field, scoring 30 points while also adding 9 rebounds and 8 assists. He became just the 5th player since the 1998 playoffs to have 30 points, 5 rebounds, 5 assists and have a 75.0% better field goal percentage in a postseason game. If you add up Giannis' first 2 playoff games against the Celtics, yup, another rarity. Since the 1985 playoffs, just 4 players have totaled at least 60 points, 20 rebounds and 15 assists after 2 games. You know who became the 4th? You might have heard of the other 3. In addition, Antetokounmpo and Chris Middleton are the 5th pair of teammates to both score 25 points in each of the team's first 2 playoff games since 1985. The others, Oklahoma City's Kevin Durant and Russell Westbrook in 2012, the Lakers' Kobe Bryant and Shaquille O'Neal in 2003, San Antonio's Willie Anderson and David Robinson in 1990, and Boston's Larry Bird and Kevin McHale in 1986, want more? Well, if Antetokounmpo can pull off another game of 30 points, 5 rebounds and 5 assists in Game 3, he'll be just the 3rd player to open a postseason with 3 such consecutive games. The other 2 were Michael Jordan, who did it 3 times, and Tracy McGrady. No one has done it in 4 straight to open a playoff series. Statistics courtesy stats.